I forgot. Oh, now I remember. I prefer classic like this. I can definitely understand on that note. Okay, so Edgar leveled up just now, which means in the next little bit, Cesar will have leveled up. I enjoyed 4. Gives you more party members, but stink. Okay, let me read that again, but this time clarification. I enjoy 4. It gives you more party members, but it stinks because you don't get to choose them. And that is true. Technically, 4 does have a lot of party members, but the majority of them you don't get to have because by the end of the game, your party member is stagnated, as in you're pretty much permanent with them. But you do get a variety of different characters. Now that I've got the experience egg, I'm gonna go ahead and save. That way I don't lose my egg. It's like, I've got the experience egg. I'm going to keep it. in response to the, I need to keep it. And it's like, yep, since you don't hatch it. Alright then. Darling, sleep here. Okay. Whoa. Okay, I don't know what that does, but I don't want to know, right? Let's see. Okay, slow does not work. Ice does not work. Noted. Okay. Oh, crap. I'm gonna try something. Ah! Crap you. Oh, come on. There he goes. Mr. Freeze, anyone?
What killed the dinosaurs? The Ice Age!
I'm gonna have so many people hating me on that. Oh well, it's funny. If I have a reference, I'll use it. This brings back a lot of memories. This experimental airship is probably a bit unstable. You can't be serious. What are you trying to prove? Watch your step. If something should happen to me, The falcon's yours. Nonsense! I'll win the falcon from you when I whip you in a race. You better clear out of my way. Big talk, Buster. There's nothing like flying. Come on, stop lagging back there. Or do you like chewing on my wake? Listen to you. This time for real, I'm going to break every record. I'll be known as the woman who flew closest to the stars. Be back before sunset. I'll be waiting for you on our hill. The wreck of the Falcon was found a full year later, in a distant land. I restored the craft and then put it to rest down here. This is the Falcon? I put it in storage. I couldn't bear to look at it. But now it just may save us. The Falcon. Yeah, we got our wings back! Finally think we're going to pull this off.
We can attack Kefka's tower from the air.
The Falcon's going to give us one last chance at that guy. But first, we need to find our friends. Right, first things first. For once, I feel hopeful.
Hey, a bird! Esper, follow that bird.
But why?
I don't know. Something inside just tells me it's important.
But we finally got our wings back. Holy shit. About flipping time, too. I'm not sure, but I think we have to be in the grass. That's what I thought. Okay, your last comment says, okay, good luck, peace. Alright then, AR Revolution. You have a good night, then. Let's see here now. I'm a former thief. My old accomplices used to mumble this in his sleep, to the right of the treasure chest. I used to be a thief, but one day I uncovered a secret so awesome I had to run and hide. A knight came through here recently. He was amazing, but his heart was full of chaos. When he can cope with his pain, he'll be the mightiest warrior alive. Okay. A spell ago, some oddball came strolling through here, kept calling people thou. Came! You know, this guy in Zozo who says this place is dangerous. He's the only one guy in that town who tells the truth. Maybe he can help you. Whoa, what's with all the flowers?
Look, my boyfriend's in Mobez. Send me all these flowers. They're all handmade of silk, and these are letters he had written to me.
But wasn't Mobez demolished by Kefka? Somebody else must have written these. My beloved Lola. We're still busy trying to rebuild this town. If all goes well, I'll be able to come home to see you.
This handwriting, it looks a lot like Kane's, but where is he mailing them from? Could you please attach this reply to a carrier pigeon?
Sure.
Thank you.
I guess that's our direction, isn't it? Okay. Would you stop moving around so frantically, bud? Holy crap. Thank you.
Wait, is this it?
We're supposed to go to Zozo. But the carrier pigeon... Oh, wait, is up ahead further. Okay, my bad. Oh my gosh! Okay, maybe I have a sense of peace right now. That was rough. Holy crap. Why ain't you going? Those guys are dangerous. Got another follower here. It's Lord and Savior Walu.
Oh, something to tell Delmar now.
Lord and Savior Waluigi, you have made my day. Oh, that name.
Oh my gosh. It couldn't get any better now. It can't. Just, oh, that's too perfect. Oh my gosh, I can actually say that. Oh my god! This is the best!
Oh. Oh gosh.
Okay. Man. I need to calm down now. That almost got me there. Here we go.
Seems you have a piece of magic. Want to learn more about Espers?
Sure. Oh, okay, never mind.
Oh, this should be easy.
Oh, that's right. Marchin's right over here. Hold still, would ya? But thankfully, these enemies aren't too hard, so this makes it a lot easier now.
With a rust rid, you can open that door. Yours for 1,000 GP.
Okay, there we go. Now I need to climb upward in order to get to it.
Yeah, getting up here won't take too long. Not long at all. Oh.
Excuse me. This one's an empty room. Now to Sozo. Hey, why am I here? I just saw that bear swipe over 8,000 GP! What the hell was that? Okay, I'm calmed down now. Let's see here. I'm just exploring the map here just to see where I need to go. Let's see here. Okay. I know where I need to go. Think, anyway.
Oh, for the love of Jiminy Cricket!
Okay. This area scares me. Okay, I was trying to figure out, it's like, okay, how am I gonna get out? How am I gonna get through here? At least I think. I think that's correct. Hope so. Okay, good. Keep your paws off me. Kill that bastard! Thank you. Thank goodness we get that back. That terrifies me. Can the bear escape? If it can escape, that means it steals my money permanently. There we go. Got that. Are you kidding me? It can keep stealing gold as much as it wants. That is an annoying enemy. That has got to be the most annoying enemy I think I've ever seen. Better heal Edgar real quickly before we do anything. Be nice to purchase some ether eventually. Oh, there's a set point there. Okay, how do I get to it? Okay, I can get to it. Okay, that was weird.
Now, the funny thing is that the way the guide is set up, it tells you, like, in short steps, how to proceed. But then there's, like, a section that says optional. That section has me curious because one of it says, battle the storm dragon. We're gonna do it. I'm probably gonna die. But that's why we're saving. That way, I'm ready. There we go. Here we go. Oh, dear Lord. Oh, dear Lord Almighty. I'm just getting everyone ready and primed and set. So far we're doing pretty good, except for the fact that Sabin's looks like he's about ready to die. Unless the dragon starts to heal himself, I think it'd probably be wise just to have us all heal ourselves.
Ah, crap, you. Would you stop that? Oh no, he's gonna die. Both of them are dead now. Motherfucker, stop it! I'm dead. Stop it! Let's see how fast I can recover from this. This is ridiculous. Stop that! Every time! And Zephyr's gonna die. Yep! You motherfucker, stop it! I literally have no chance of surviving this at all. My only chance is to see if for some reason this works. Didn't stop this madness! I'm dead. He uses that right after attacking. I can't recover. There ain't no way. There's no need to. I'm just curious. Well, I figured it would be a few minutes to where I can actually see how much HP it has! It's a good thing I did save, because that was ridiculous. He just kept bullying one character after another after another. We gotta take a look at this. Okay. I don't really have anything that could probably help me.
So I'm gonna look at something real quickly here.
Well, now. Technically, that's what I was doing, except it was two. And I was kind of like getting greedy on that notion. I'm not gonna lie on that one.
But I'm just wondering if I have to fight it now or if I can fight it later, whenever I'm stronger.
That would probably be better. Yeah, that's what I'll do. Okay. What I'm going to do, guys, is that we're going to go and talk to Kane first. Since we're already this far, anyway. Not sure how much longer before we can get to him. But we should be getting close to him. Here we are. Dear Lola, I am writing to beg for your forgiveness. I am guilty of a terrible lie. I have only now realized the error of my ways. I hope I can correct a great wrong. Your boyfriend, who you thought was in Mobez, passed away some time ago. I have been writing in his stead. We humans tend to allow the past to destroy our lives. I implore you not to let this happen. It is time to look forward, to rediscover love, and embrace the beauty of life. You have so much of life left to live. Kane. Really? There he is! The world before the fall. Delightful is the light of dawn. Noble is the heart of man. Kane! Ooh. Hey! You're alive! Kane! I shall go with you. I shan't live the world as it is. But how did you find me? Wait! Tell me you didn't read my letters! Yes, we did. They're merely a diversion of mine. Kane, these flowers are gorgeous. This is an outrage. Seriously. I learned of that poor girl when I passed through Mardana, and I heard that she sent a letter each day. Before never receiving any replies, something inside me snapped. As I wrote to that girl, I realized I was very much like her. I was looking behind, full of despair. My eyes were closed, and then something changed. I bumped into Sir Guy Gao in Madara. He said he had to become stronger if he was to face Kefka. He probably returned to the Velvet. I'm guessing someday we'll get that key, I guess? Oh well. Whatever. But, the plan is right now... Oh my gosh. There we go. There we go, it took a while.
Actually, better look at Sir Kane's and see how his level looks. Guarantee you. Oh, that's right, I can't look at my party member stats, because technically they're all at the ship! Wait a second, I should have warp, technically. Yeah, I do. I just gotta remember to come back to Zozo. Gotta write that down to where I can remember it. There we go. And that will be our plan of action when we get time later on, is to go back and kill Storm of Dragons. Storm Dragon, rather. There we go. In just a second, though, I'm going to go ahead and end the video, but I do want to say a few things real quickly. Oh crap. Got one of them poisoned.
Come on, get it right. There. Gosh, how hard is it to heal someone of poison? Monfred777, what's up to you too? Oh crap, keep forgetting about the poison. There we go, that's good. Wow, I didn't even realize Cesar was already that high on HP. Time to switch someone else. We'll do that. Give you MP. Nah, you're fine. Okay. What does steal life? Basically it revives them. It revives them from death, rather. Okay, follow line. Where'd they go? There we go. They're all dead now. Holy shit, that's a lot of GP. Alright then guys, we're back to our ship. Now Ashley will go ahead and go back inside the ship. Get back in the ship, there we go. Wrong button! There we go, now we can look at Kane's level and see how bad his is. This is a nice setup, actually. Is he? Oh, I bet down here. There's Kane. Yeah, let's take a look, see. How bad is he? Compared to everybody else, not as far off as I thought he would be. In terms of, like, HP, though, he is kind of lagging behind. Actually, considering that you're level 34, we'll leave you here. Record, I will have to unequip everybody so that way I can get things fixed up. But, sorry to do this to you, non-Fred777. But I'm going to go ahead and end the stream tonight. I've been streaming for 5 hours so far. But for everybody that's out there on Twitch who had been watching tonight or who's hanged out and everything like that, thank you so much for hanging around and stuff. We got pretty far in Final Fantasy VI so far. But at any rate, though, the next stream... Okay, bye. Bye-bye, then. But, as far as, like, the next stream, I don't know when I'll be back, because, obviously, with my tooth hurting and everything like that, by the time they get done with it and all that stuff, I'll probably be out for a couple of days. But, on Twitter and Facebook, I will be sure to notify you guys to let you guys know when I will be back to streaming. But, until then, though, I'm gonna go ahead and sign off for the night, and for those of you on YouTube, thank you so much for watching, catch you in the next stream and video. Catch you later, guys.